Hey, Rock. Hey, it works, so yeah, the two guys are good. I'm glad it worked. I think that one.
Celestia.
Makes no difference to me. Angel or God, anyone who opposes me will suffer a terrifying death. Say your prayer.
Please don't push yourselves too hard. You guys can run if it gets dangerous.
Don't let her escape! We'll teach her a lesson.
Thank you, Rock. second. Hey, D. I'm on chapter 2, episode 2 actually. If I can't beat it, I will change it. Oh shit. I'm sorry to disappoint you, Dave, there's no easy mode on this. But you can always just grind and grind. The max level is nah. Okay, I'll show you. That's 365.7 levels. The highest we can go, a million levels. You can level to a million on here. I've seen a million. Oh yeah, it ends. Don't worry about that. The higher the level, the more people you can have on your team, too. Hey, it is! Even higher than that. but you get enemies even higher. Even if you have levels good enough, yeah, you can get enemies at a million too. It's stupid, this game, but it's fun. No, it doesn't increase with yours, unless you throw an enemy to an enemy, then that's when it gets crazy. And you get clones. Geos that increase enemy levels as well. Yeah, there's other areas as well. Thank you. can change your name like that. Danielle, you're a mage. We've got Sherry, Daniela. I can also create enemies too. There's Kelly right there. Kelly Barker's a ghost. Nobody sees her. When the thingy starts at gold, you have to should be able to buy weapons too. Because I can't do nothing yet unless I can buy the weapons. Well, I'm just grinding right now. Just so you know, the second the scares you too, he had a flood. Yeah. Okay, level up.
Yeah.
isn't she? Yeah, she's a, yeah, she's an elf. It's Moon. Moon's on here, look. He looks vodka, so back. That's Moon. There we go. Got a thingy for Moon. There you go. He says, I didn't know you became a zombie, bullshit. In this game. I know you're desperate, but shit. Good luck. Like you said the other day, and this is the best. Hydrate. No, that's rock. Promises can't keep though.
Oh, no, you don't!
the ground. Feel the wrath of the Howl!
The Howl's the best. Dragons. Level 7 dragon. I don't really like it, to be honest with you. But if you want to search it, well, that's fine. I'm not a judge. The Pikachu itself, I love. The Pikachu itself. The Pokemon Pikachu. Alright, that's one thing I definitely agree with you on this. Thank you. I'm not good at making emojis. I can't make it, to be honest with you. That's one thing I do lack.
Bye.
same bit, man. There's another tip as well. Save a lot too. You gotta save on this game. So if you die, you have to do most of that again. So and the stats.
You can't escape. I'm proud to say that I am the most persistent demon in all the Netherworld.
Is that so? Wow, that's really something.
Are you trying to make a fool of me?
No, I think that's the way she is. Now it's my turn to show off a little. But I'll have to use the item the Seraph gave me, so I can only do it once. Are you ready? Here I go!
Prince, I think we're playing by her rules.
Much choice, do we?
No, you don't. Along with the boss. To level up. It gets a little bit harder and harder. So yeah. Also, use this. Go to the item world. You can upgrade these to level even higher. So I'm gonna buy an item from the shop. Probably buy 2 or 3 items actually. Got rocks on you. It's ice. Got an ice rock in it. There you go. Thank you. rock. Upgrade the rock. Also, if you get to if you get 10 levels up, it'll upgrade it for you. There we go, double slap. Okay, these are the geodes I'm telling you. 50% boost, no lifting. You get this a lot. A lot. Shit, this is a pain. Get over there, so I might as well just go to the next world.
Bye.
coming. You can just level up by doing that. Well, and level up your ammo. And you can keep doing it as long as you want. Get some food, some lunch. I might stream again later. So enjoy, take care yourself, and hope you have a good day.